Heading this bulletin, the coalition is likely to form a minority government, with the latest polling indicating they are one seat ahead of Labor. The three independent MPs who will decide their fate have met in Canberra this evening.
14 million Australians voted, but the final decision comes down to three men.
Evening all.
Bob Catter, Tony Windsor and Rob Oakeshott are refusing to say which party they will side with, but they all have one thing in common, regional Australia, and the force from the north wants everybody to know about it.
Now that we've got a bit of power, you know, you'll be listening to us, my friend, not dictating to us. I've told you that I'll give the gong to someone who allows us to survive.
Labor and the Coalition both have 72 seats each. The deciding electorate is likely to be Hasluck in West Australia. The Liberals are leading, but that could change. And both parties are doing everything in their power to woo the three independent MPs.
John Howard's self-proclaimed head kicker has turned peacemaker.
I'm certainly prepared to exercise patience and forbearance and generosity of spirit. I think we can have a kinder, gentler polity. I think that the spirit of Parliament has been needlessly confrontational.
The independents like what they hear.
I know that Julia Gillard and Tony Abbott are friends, and it might be about time for a few phone calls between those two.
Mr Oakeshott suggesting Malcolm Turnbull serve in a Gillard government, and if the coalition wins, Kevin Rudd should be on the front bench.
I'm a very magnanimous man, but that might be going a little too far.
Natasha Rexall, 10 News.